First, you will do the fixation of the eye and put the cover in front of the left eye. While you are doing fixation, see that the corneal reflex is seen. Remove the cover, see the movement of the left eye. If no movement, cover the right eye, see the movement in the left eye again. These are the three stages. First stage is fixation. Uncover the left eye, see the movement, second stage ho gaya. Third stage, cover the, if there is no movement in the left eye, cover the right eye and see the movement in the left eye again. If you see the movement in the first eye, first time, that is called phoria. If you see the movement in the left eye, second stage, that is called tropia.